that time, more than 1,800 Yak 52s were made. The Yak 52 fulfilled many roles as a training aircraft, from training the USSR National Aerobatic Team to providing a stable instrument platform to providing an easy transition to military jets. The cockpit of the Yak 52 has many attributes of the Russian MiG-17 and MiG-21, such as identical engine monitoring instrumentation, throttle quadrant, and control stick. Similarities did not end with the cockpit. The Yak 52 was designed with a
dead center in the middle of the corner to the exit pin. That's where you scruff off the most speed, because these guys, when they're out here by themselves, they really don't want to turn, so they hold off making the rest of that corner as long as they can. And
come up, and Dave said, you know, I've never seen the wind in Detroit.